Hello student, good morning. In this session we have to learn about the sewage management. Sewage management. We have to see the in village. Domestic sewage is a disposed of either in near soil or in biogas plant. We have to see the what will happen? Nowadays is a technology is developed and citizen we have to see the number of sewage water is releasing in the in our surrounding. Citizen totally we are getting the pollution. And citizen soil is polluting. Next is spreading the bad smell. See, this like sewage water is arising the so many problems. Next, however, in cities, sewage need to be carried to processing unit and acted upon by microbial process. See, this like sewage waste. See, sewaging is carried out by the process unit and acted upon the microbial process. Next, microbes which can decompose any compound as well as destroy the pathogens of cholera, typhoid, etc. are mixed with sewage. See what will happen? So many these like microbes also present in that sewage and it will be destroyed like this like pathogens is there, cholera, typhoid. We have to see the in our cities, towns, this is a big issue to them. Because we have to see the in specially urban areas. In the urban areas is getting the number of diseases, especially in rainy season. The water, see this sewage water is mixed with the our tap water. See, we are getting the tap water and if you drink, see, if you use mix with another substances, what will happen? The contamination food, when will you get? We will get the number of diseases. That's why we have to treat. Next, microbes which can dispose any compound as well as destroy the pathogens of cholera and typhoid. Next, we have to see the carbon compound in the presence of decomposition and it will be releasing the methane plus carbon dioxide at sewage. We have to take the carbon compound. See, this carbon compound we have to decomposition. Decomposition. And this decomposition, after decomposed, it is releasing the methane gas. Methane plus carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide at sewage. We have to see the carbon compounds we have to take and decompose to them. It is producing the methane gas and carbon dioxide, the sewage. Next, we have to take this sewage, see, xenobiotic. See, we have to take the sewage. Xenobiotic and in the presence of phenol oxidizing bacteria. See, in the presence of phenol oxidizing bacteria and here form the what will form here? It is decomposition. composition. Decompose the this sewage xenobiotics. Next we have to see the xenobiotic chemicals. Chemicals. Next, what said? The sludge that settled down in the process again be used to fertilization. See, we have to see the this solid waste material is settled down in the bottom. See, we have to use the fertilization and water increase after the microbial treatment and environmentally safe. It is a environmentally safe to this process. Microbes are used for bioremediations of the environment pollution due to the sewage. See this slide. We have to this sewage water. We have to convert this slide. Okay, sewage management. Next, we have to learn about the clean technology. See, human beings has made a very fast progress in technology. We have to see the nowadays is the technology is developed. See, next we have to see the however, see environmental pollution is also increasing with same speed. See, we have to see the if a technology is a develop in our country, again the environmental pollution also increasing very very fast. Okay, let us see the way of control over air, soil, water pollution with the help of microbes. We have to see the nowadays we have to see the air pollution is there, water pollution is there, land pollutions. It is a big hazard for our country. See our country, see so many countries also is there this like. If you go to the cities, if you go to the town, what will happen? Number of sewage is a production producing in that area. Next, the area is getting the polluted. See, let us see the way of control over the air soil pollution with the help of microbes. See, microbes has see natural ability of the decomposing. We have to see the in roadside number of plant waste, animal waste, it is a decomposing within a few days because it is a these material too, it is a reacting with the microbes and decomposing of the their materials. Next we have to see the man-made chemicals, hydrocarbons, other chemicals also transform with the help of these abilities. Man-made also, man-made chemicals and hydrocarbons, other chemicals also transformed with the help of the, see, these abilities. Some microbes remove the sulfur from fuel. We have to see the some microbes is a removing the sulfur from fuel. See, next we have to see the metal like ferrous, copper, uranium, zinc, and we have to see the etc. leach into the environment from low quality metalloids. So it is leaching the these metals. Okay, now we have to see the these are converted into compounds before leaching with the help of the see theobacillus and sulfobacilli. See this like these elements, it is a converting into the compound, convert into compound. it is a converting the compound. See, in the presence of theobacilli, and which one? It is a sulfobacilli. These elements is present and it is a converted into compound. It is a low metalloids. Okay, see this, like, it is a clean technology is there. Now we have to see that these clean technology, you must have seen or read. See, the news of the dead fishes or eyelid. See, in water, see, accumulating at the sea coast. And why does this happen? We have to see the spoiling of petroleum product. See, we are exporting or importing. See, importing the oil from another country to our country. See, some country is a importing, exporting is a between the two countries through a water way. See, what will happen? Spoilage occur in ocean due to the various reasons. So many reasons is there. This oil may prove and fatal the toxic aquatic organisms. What will happen? If a spoil the oil on the surface of the water, it is a totally spreading on the water, on the surface, what will happen? Aquatic animals is facing the difficulties to respirations. So many aquatic animals is dying. Next, this oil may prove fatal or toxic aquatic organisms. It is not easy to remove by process of mechanical methods. Is a process of it is a removing the this oil product from mechanical method. However, see, we have to use the bacteria like Pseudomonas. We are using here bacteria. It is a Pseudomonas is a bacteria, and removing the oil. See, it is a Pseudomonas and Alkanoporus and Borkmensis have the ability to destroy the pyrenites and other chemicals. These microbes is a destroying the pyridines and other chemicals. Next, petroleum oil. See, in the presence of, we have to see the petroleum oil. See, in the presence of Pseudomonas Alkanoporax. See, these bacteria, and it is a destroyed or break down their molecules and pyridines. See here, form the pyridines and other chemicals plus other chemicals. See here is a dividing to the pyridines and other chemicals. We have to see the, hence these bacteria are used to clear the oil spills, and this is called the hydrocarbonoclastic bacteria. See, we are calling the hydrocarbonoclastic bacteria, HCB. Next, we have to see the here hydrocarbons in the presence of next hydrocarbons in the presence of hydrocarbonoclastic bacteria and here is a form the carbon plus oxygen and this carbon and oxygen reacting and here forming the carbon dioxide plus water. See this like forming. Next we have to see the nowadays is a technology is developed along with the technology it is a merits and demerits also is there. See plastic bottles formed from the chemical substances PET. See plastic bottles. Plastic is the PET. What is PET? PET. Next, it is a PET is a polyethylene, phthalate polyester. See nowadays most of the urban garbage consists of the plastics. We have to see the way we are also using plastics at our home. See these plastics is just throwing in the garbage. If you're throwing the garbage, what will happen? See, it is a decomposing easily this plastic? No, it will be required the more years, more time to require the plastic decomposition. See, that's why the most of the urban garbage consist of the plastic only. Okay, we are bringing number of products from a market. They are giving to the this plastic to us. See these plastics we are throwing in the garbage and it is getting the more see PET damaged by the Vibrio and Eudionella. See it is a PET damaged by the Vibrio and similarly species of the fungi like Actinomyces, Mycetes and Streptomyces and Nacardia and Actinoflanis having the ability of decomposing of rubber and garbage. See this like rubber and garbage, this like Actinomycetes, Streptomyces and Nacardia. See this like number of these microbes is a helping to the decomposing of the rubber product. Rubber, see we are throwing the rubber also. Next we have to see the in our surrounding what will happen here releasing the it is a sometimes say causing the acid rain also. How is a acid rain is a formed? Okay, see here is a forming the sulfur react with the oxygen and sulfur dioxide and sulfur trioxide this like forming. For example, it is a from industries. It is a sulfur. Sulfur is a sulfur trioxide is a releasing. The sulfur trioxide react with the rain water. See, this is a rain. Rain. What will happen? Rain water. We have to write the rain water. See, this rain water, it will form the sulfuric acid H2SO4. Sulfuric acid. See this like converted into sulfuric acid. If I follow the these acids on the monument, what will happen? It is a washed out their color. It is a colorless. We have to see the number of monuments is present in our India. Next we have to see the like monuments like Taj Mahal. Once upon a time Taj Mahal is built by a white marble. Nowadays we have to see the Taj Mahal is a yellowish color because of in their surrounding Taj Mahal surrounding it is a Mathura oil refinery is there. See the oil refinery is releasing the number of this like sulfur trioxide. It will be reacting with the rain water and it will form the sulfuric acid. See this acid for we are calling the acid rain. Acid rain. See it is a very harmful to
See,
organisms, plants and animals, monuments, it is a colorless. See, next we have erosion of the metals and present in the statues and bridges, buildings occur due to. See, it is a due to it. See, it is a erosion. Erosion means washed out the upper layer from the monuments, statues. See, building color, it is a totally colorless. See, sulfuric acid source of, see, bacterial like, it is a acidophilium and acidobacillus and pteroxides. See, this like bacteria which is using, the bacteria control the soil, see, pollution occurring due to the acid rain. See, this bacteria is a controlling the acid rain. Acidophilium. And we have to see the acidobacillus controlling the what's it? It is a controlling the soil pollution. Controlling the soil pollution. We have to use the this like microbes. These are a microbes. And with the help of these microbes, see, we are controlling the soil pollution. Next, we have to say water soluble salt of the uranium present in the waste producing during the electroplating in the influent release in the environment from the atomic energy plant. See, it is a uranium also releasing from atomic energy plants. Next, geobacter convert these. See, it is a geobacter convert this salt of uranium into the soluble salt and here thereby the prevent those salt from the mixing with ground H2O sources, water sources. See, this like bacteria is a preventing, that's why it is a microbes is a very useful and some microbes is a harmful to us.